Hey everyone, I'm Mike Witt with Contact Industries, and today we're going to talk about the top four reasons why SWAT team members should consider using mobile ballistic shields. So typically, when we're talking about mobile ballistic shields, in this application for this video, we're talking about mobile ballistic shields that are used for the full team of operators. So for obvious reasons, purposes of having a mobile ballistic shield is to protect SWAT operators from both handgun and rifle threats. So whenever a team is going on scene, they may not necessarily understand or know the specific threat they're facing. So having a mobile ballistic shield as a first line of defense or barrier system between them and the target is, for obvious reasons, going to give them a whole host of protection that they wouldn't typically have if they were rolling in slick. So something like the mobile response shield is great for reducing your timeline when setting up on target in a dynamic environment, giving your officers the protection that they need. And having something like the mobile response shield is great for a variety of different environments. So whether you're making entry through doorways or going down hallways, having a full set of ballistic protection in front of you, especially with collapsing wings, that gives you an additional set of coverage for when you're going through long corridors or hallways is ideal. And for me, most importantly, I think that having something like the mobile response shield for insertion or extraction, especially of a wounded officer scenario and the threat has not been neutralized, being able to move up into position without taking additional casualties and making it a particular incident even more vulnerable, having something like this to approach an officer that is down and extract them is critical. So when you're out there, be sure to do your research on the variety of manufacturers that provide ballistic mobile shields for SWAT operators. Things you want to consider are protection level, weight, durability, and their ability to get on scene quickly and effectively. If you have any questions, be sure to reach out to us at info@contactindustries.com. And again, I'm Mike Witt, and thanks for watching.